Zakir Abdul Karim come forward to receive the prize and deliver his speech.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. The custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Saud, the honorable dignitaries, my respected elders, and my dear brothers and sisters, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy, and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. I would like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and pray that he accepts my humble efforts and he makes all my actions for his sake and his service alone. And it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help alone and his help alone which has enabled me to accomplish whatever little bit I have. I would like to thank late Sheikh Ahmed Didad, the person who inspired me and changed me from a doctor of a body to a doctor of a soul. I would like to thank my parents, my wife, brother, sister, children, family members, close associates, staff at Peace TV, Islamic Research Foundation, United Islamic Aid, Islamic International Schools, and hundreds of millions of well-wishers and viewers who have supported me and encouraged me. They have made this most challenging journey of propagation of Islam much easier for me. Jazakallah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them. I would like to thank the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud, the government of Saudi Arabia, the King Faisal Foundation for their philanthropic work and the efforts in spreading Islam, its values and ethos, education and medical advancement and humanitarian medical aid. May Allah